There you go.
In the summer of 2016, my friend Lucas Jolivet and I drove across the country from DC to California, making a film about ourselves, playing characters like ourselves, driving across the country like we would be driving. Fictitious film where everything was as it was and we were what we thought we were. The goal, to make the most brilliant, truthful film we could possibly make about ourselves. The only problem, we never agreed on who we were. Needless to say, we made the trip but never finished the film. Now. In a desperate attempt to finish the film about us making a film, I've decided to make a film about that film, using actors playing ourselves and another actor playing me, making that film. The film opens on
me, the director Jens Josephs, standing in an empty parking lot with two chairs, two actors, and a script. What we're doing is remaking the road trip. That's when
I, the actor Jens Josephs, notices that the director Jens Josephs is overbearing, abusive, and incapable of separating his feelings for the trip and the truth from the film. In short,
he's incapable of making the film.
The actors take matters into their own hands, and in a bout of mutiny, they commandeer the ship. They leave the chairs behind, take the road for real, make the film for real. They make the great film Jens wanted to make. What we need is
money. We already own the actors and the wigs. We don't own the actors, but we can replace the actors. What we need is money. Money for equipment, locations, and food. Food for the actors. That's where you come in. We need $5,000 to make the first 20 minutes of what will eventually be a feature. What this will be is a short. A brilliant, polished short that we can show to the real money man and get some real money. Man. We have a detailed, meticulous script, storyboards, and a brilliant director of photography. A film packed with amazing writing, stories, and timing. ¶¶